Nothing to see here.
I come back here. He says nothing to see here. But there's random ass weapons and Nuka-Cola down here. Is this from the guy that got shot like a long ass time ago? So, I was originally thinking that we were just gonna go ahead and do the Brotherhood quest. But then one of my coworkers talked to me about the game and was like, "Hey Damien, how far are you in the game?" I said, "You know, I'm not that far, but I'm enjoying it." He said, "Well, you do realize there's hundreds of hours of bonus content." And I thought, "Nah, you're joking." He's not joking. He's being serious. So I think I'm just gonna do the main missions for a while now. Just to make sure I get those done. So, yeah. Off to Good Neighbor we go to meet Dr. Amari.
See, you got one of those fancy vault suits. Those one size fits all.
Sir, you may be making fun of my onesie, but it's super warm and comfortable. Don't take that out of context, please. That's a horrible phrase to say.
What? Now try and hide from this!
I do not want that hound near me at all. He's dead. Piper, I think we're good for the moment. No, we're not. I can't even see him anymore. There he is. Okay, Piper, you be the tank. I'll be the DPS. And she's hurt. That's fine. I can pick her back up. Give me your bottle cap. I don't need your bloatfly meat. I don't think I need any more food for a while now. I have such an overabundance of food that I think it's literally taking up 50 pounds in my backpack. Whoa, I hear people talking. Where's the talking coming from?
Help! This thing is gonna kill me!
I said keep your mouth shut.
Please, please help! I don't wanna die.
Quiet, Sim. You're not talking your way out of this.
Oh no. Oh no, I've heard about these.
Help! This thing is gonna kill me!
I said keep your mouth shut.
You can't do this. Anyone, please!
Help. I'm coming, please. Stop crying.
You're not talking your way out of this.
No, I think he's going to talk his way out. Are you guys seriously on the fucking roof doing this shit?
This thing is gonna kill me!
No more from you. You're not replacing me.
Please. You gotta help me. This guy's a synth, and he's gonna kill me and replace me and my family. Oh, God. My kids.
Don't you dare bring them up.
He's the synth, and he wants to replace me.
Please. Please, you gotta believe me. You can't let that thing do this.
I'm probably making a terrible mistake. I'm shooting you. Whoa, whoa, what the fuck? Oh, okay. Let's all just calm down. No one has to die.
Just calm down. No one has to die.
No, he wants me dead. He's never gonna stop. I have to kill him.
Don't listen to him. It'll say anything to convince you.
Look, all I need is for you to put down the gun. Then we can talk this through.
No. No, he'll kill us both.
Why don't you just tell me how this happened?
How this, fine. I was on my way to Bunker Hill. I round a bend, and I see this guy, me, gun drawn, ready to fire. After that, it's a blur. We scuffle for a while, but I won. Now, I don't know what else I can say to convince you he's the synth. Now, are you gonna get out of my way?
You won't be doing any. I don't want to say either of these.
Look, all I need is for you to...
No.
Look, all I...
No.
Sure.
Oh my god. Just... kill him.
You know what? Just kill him.
What? No!
Oh no.
I'm gonna die from this guy, aren't I? I have to find out who's the synth. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, I was right! Piper, I'm sorry. I'm reloading because I'm a bitch. No. Now that I know what I know. What? God damn it, get out of here with this shit. I don't want to talk to them. No! Stop it! Ah!
You know what? Just kill him.
What? No!
It's done. I need to get out of here.
Excuse me.
God, I'm still shaking.
Piper, you're not even saying anything. I understand you don't like me because I told him to kill him, but he had a synth component, so I'm thinking he's not real. Swan's Pond and Combat Zone. What is this? Stay back. Stay back from what? Is there something here? I know there's something over here, but here? What's over here?
Blue, we're walking right into Boston Commons. People don't come back from here.
Okay, why don't they come back from here? I kind of need to know this. There's nothing here. It's empty. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? I don't want to go near that. I don't want to go anywhere near that. I don't know what it is. It says it's green, but it has a skull next to it. I don't want to go near it. Wait, I passed through here to get to the subway station. I walked right by that thing earlier. Oh god. I don't know what that is. I don't want to go near. I'm not touching it. I'm leaving it be. I don't care what it is. It could be like a big old monster. It could just be a robot. I don't know. I ain't touching it. I'm leaving it be.
Someone there.
Ooh boy. No.
What's that?
Nothing, big guy. You're good.
Must have been nothing.
Yeah, that's right. It was nothing.
Nothing.
Oh boy. Walking into the lion's den. Never a good thing when you walk into the lion's den.
I am unhappy.
Yes! We should move south, range out, and hunt! But for food or sport?
Both.
Ha ha! Yes, brother! Both! What?
Oh boy.
Who's there? Game's over!
Damn.
And grenade. Come on, bro, what the fuck? Now he's dead. Now his brother's dead too. I'm not carrying the flare gun on me anymore. I should have. I dropped the flare gun. Well, not dropped, I put it away, because I didn't think I would have to be carrying it with me right now. Man, I'm not liking this. It seems like all that's over here is death and decay. Which is fitting, as it's downtown Boston. Now I'm gonna finish what I was saying before I sound really terrible. As it's downtown Boston, and from what we saw in Fallout 3, downtown anything is a bad idea.
Getting shook up over. Who's there?
This. My gun does like nothing to them right now. Alright, good. They're dead. Did they have anything useful on them? Settler's note. They had a carrot. Lightweight enameled metal chest piece? I don't want that. That's just too much shit. You had 45 rounds and nothing for it to go on. How about your girlfriend over here? What's she carrying? Pretty much nothing. I'm running low on ammo and it's super disturbing to me. Means I'm gonna have to start using my sniper more. Mass fusion. Oh boy. Not going that way. Am I just... Piper, please, do not enrage them. I think we've done enough right now, in terms of enraging people. Okay, so I'm gonna have to travel up this road and go around, right? Travel up, go around, and yeah, I'm gonna have to. I have no choice right now. Unless I were to sneak right through here and take a shortcut. I think I'm gonna try and take the shortcut with this broken ass... No, I take that back. I'm gonna take the safe way. I don't even know if this is safe. I can't say that. Oh boy. I have no choice but to go through these raiders.
One more obituary.
How did that not kill him? Oh boy.
No need to hide.
She's dead.
Come on.
Oh boy. Where's the legendary of you guys? I think that's her in the background with the ponytail. Are my bullets even doing anything to you? Oh, fuck me! I think the answer was no. I don't think my bullets were doing anything to him. What the fuck just happened to my everything? Oh, fuck, not again. There, that's the legendary dead.
Playing games with me, huh?
You get out of here. I didn't want to come over here and shake your monkey tree. Oh boy. Oh god, I'm surrounded. Oh fuck. I'm on fire. I'm burning to death. Let's not bring the power armor, he said. It'll be fine, he said. None of you need to be- Ah, goddamn! Fuck you!
I'll be over soon.
I wouldn't be surprised if scared I'm a better marksman than when I'm not. I think my pistol is actually doing the most damage out of everything I have right now. Hey, I won't question it. He's wearing a lot of leather gear. You know what they say about people? Short combat rifle. Oh, hell yes. Give me the rifle. Where is it? 45 rounds. Ah, shit. I sold all of my 45 rounds. Eh. It's like I'm playing Arma in this. Why? Why? This is not accurate in the slightest. Piper, please. You are making everything more difficult than it has to be. There, that's dead. Stop standing! You just need to die already. What was that click? No, seriously, what was that click? Piper, get the hell up. Can we just not have that happen to us again, please? That was a horrible experience. Where the hell is Good Neighbor? Should be right around this corner and a little bit south. Please. I've reached level 16. Cool. Now, why am I leveling up? We'll go with toughness. Alright. I was contemplating science, but toughness seems like a much better option right now.
What a waste.
Why is my rifle not doing nearly as much? Oh, please. That's right. You don't come near me. No, 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 no. Why the fuck can't I hit anything with that? That works. Can I get like a more combat oriented shotgun too, please? Cause like I can't aim for shit with that. I'll never be able to either. I can't shoot anything with- OH MY GOD! Fuck me! Holy shit! Oh, I just redlined the hell out of my interface. I picked such an awful path. Now knowing everything that's over here, I'm regretting many of my decisions. Oh boy. Okay, well, now that I know what all is over here, now the planning stage begins. Analyze everything I can. I see that mutant hound. If I can kill it from afar off up. Getting anybody else.
What was that? Found them and they do not look friendly. You held your own there, Blue.
There, that's one down. Oh dear God! Oh my dear sweet baby Jesus. You need to not. Oh, I don't know if I just shot that rocket or if it hit something. All I know is I am not okay with the rocket launcher over there. I also can't aim with this scope. I can't see that far. And he's gone now. He's completely disappeared. How did none of those hit him?
Hey, they're here.
Angry. Do I have anything that could help me? I could try and throw more grenades. Grenades.
Hey, you disappear! No fair!
I really hope he doesn't see me. Please, sir. Stop. Get off. Stop doing what you're doing. Die already, goddammit.
You're here. Stop hiding.
Hey, something's out there.
Oh god. Oh boy. Oh god, what is that? Okay. The tides have definitely turned. I am not in control. Bring in Neo. Okay, now I know whenever I hear that beeping noise, it means terrible things are about to happen in my general direction.
I think they left.
Piper, they're not gone.
Lou, we're not alone here.
Piper, please make up your goddamn mind on what's happening. Are they here? Are they gone? Where are they? I'll take the nuclear material and the frag grenade. I don't want to go any further without quick saving. You got nothing I want. Short double barrel shotgun. I don't want any of that either. So over here, it was a war between, like, mutants. Oh my god. These motherfuckers are good neighbor. Better have some good shit for me to sell or buy or whatever.
We're in trouble.
Yes, I know we're in trouble. Please stop reminding me how fucked we are. There is a ribcage and a pelvis. That's all that is in this. I'm right there. I'm right there. Good neighbor is right around here. It's behind this wall, isn't it? I hope good neighbor is good people, otherwise I'm gonna be... good sadness. I'm not sure where I was going with this joke. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, God. Can we just add a death claw on top of this too, please? Just make me even more depression. I'm so sad right now. There, the monkey's dead.
Hey, something's out there. Here's trouble!
Yes, I know. I'm shooting him in the face. I swear to God, if you block me in.
Guess we showed them.
That worked out so much better than expected.
Yes, I know. I am stupid, not blind. But I am unique. You are just like the rest of us. It is what it is.
Won't say that when I am Overlord.
At least you're funny.
Man, super mutants are so harsh to each other.
Let's play!
Not a fan of anything that is being said and yelled at me right now. I'm not even sure if it's being yelled at me. I just don't like it. I don't like what they're saying. They're scaring me. Yeah, that's good neighbor right over there. Perfect. I hear footsteps all around me. Oh. Goddamn wild mongrel. Are you fucking... I've learned they can't hurt me up here. No, where do you think you're going? God damn it! Get out of here. I know your friend is still out there. Where's your friend? Waiting around a corner, ready to bite my ankles? Come on. I'm waiting. Just die. Why are you carrying a cue ball? And why do I care? I don't think I should care. My voice is just dying. It was fine a minute ago. And then the yelling and the screaming. Maybe I should just make a break for it.
Annoyed.
I'm making a break for it. This is totally the right decision. I have no idea where the hell Piper went. I think she's dead. I think she's just dead.